Day two and round three of the Carter Plantation Invitational. Scott starting on five, a par three. Did I hear a tree?
Nope.
Must have been somewhere else.
Stop.
Where is it?
Still dead.
Over the hill. Slow down. Nice job. Scott's in the bunker. Do you see it? Oh,
there.
Stay up, stay up. Very nice. Oh, there it is. Scott ended up off to his right, and he's got to make it around this corner. You see it?
Should be fine.
There we go. Very nice.
Anyone's got?
There's Scott's ball just past those bunkers. Short shot to the green. Stop. There's Scott's drive.
Get up, Paul. Get up. Get there, get there. Oh, nice putt.
Par 3.
Keep coming, ball. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Good shot.
Oh my goodness.
Good putt.
And Scott's ball is further to the left. Looks like he's going for the green on this par 5. This hole again.
Yeah.
Scott's got the driver out, I think. Must be going for that green. Must not be good.
Break shot.
hole 15, par 5. Oh no. There's the hole. Scott hit to over here. He's getting ready to hit to the green. Or toward the green. Par 5.
Stay up.
No.
Oh, it's going to go all the way up. Better be on an upslope. Good birdie. Lots of.
Scott's up. It's a par 4. Maybe number 15. Oh, it's over here. Scott will be hitting to the green up there. Straight shot. It's pretty far out there. None of them hit it as far this time.
Keep turning.
Oh. I saw it bounce down there. There's Scott's ball. Not in the bunker, fortunately. Number 17, par 3. Scott's getting ready to hit.
Far right and short. Good up ball. There. Okay. That's not a bad place to be. I mean, not as good as being on the green.
I like those uniforms. Scott's in a good place, but he's got a long shot in. Down on that hill. And Scott walking to his ball. You don't know if it's in the trap. Maybe he went past the trap. Scott's ball is down here. Must have been some kind of issue with it.
Looks good.
Oh yeah. Kind of a skinny, shallow green. Scott's hitting from in front of that bunker. He did not go in. Breeze has picked up.
See it all.
Oh, nice. Another nice looking birdie putt. Hole number three, par three. Scott's up.
No, quit turning. Step, step, step. It's okay.
That's good for this hole. It's pin high, just a little off. Running for par. Oh, yeah. This is a par five. Scott's gonna go for it in two. He's out there with Coach. Where is it?
Bounced up there.
There it is. End of the tournament, doing scorecards. Scott finished today 1 under, I think. And there's most of the scores.